Today I am going to start unit 3rd. Cleanliness is next to godliness. See your textbook, children. See a classroom. Characters are teacher and students. Teacher enter the classroom. Children. Good morning, sir. Teacher. Very good morning. Sit down, children. Please answer your attendance. Anusha. Anusha. Yes, sir. Teacher Bharati. Bharati. Present, sir. Teacher Chetan. Moshi is absent, sir. Teacher, do you know why he is absent? Teacher, Rakesh is not well, sir. He has malaria. Teacher, old house. These days, many people suffer from malaria. Rita, what causes malaria, sir? Teacher, mosquitoes cause malaria. They also cause other diseases like dengue, chikungunya, etc. Savita, I have not heard of dengue. What is it, sir? Teacher, dengue fever is a disease caused by a virus carried by mosquitoes. Savita, how do you know I have dengue? Teacher, the symptoms are headache, rashes and body pain. Suresh, is it infectious? Teacher, no. When a mosquito bites a person who has been infected with the dengue virus, the mosquito can become a carrier of the virus. If it bites someone else, that person can be infected with dengue fever. The virus can't spread directly from person to person. Suresh, how can we avoid this, sir? Teacher, it is easy. Keep your surroundings clean. Use an insect repellent. Cover sleep areas with netting. Avoid going outdoors at dusk and dawn when mosquitoes are most active. Dirty water in the gutters and the ditches are the breeding places for mosquitoes. Students, we come to school and we don't find time to clean them up. Teacher, you don't have a school on Sundays. You can spare some time on Sundays to clear them up. Students, good idea, sir. We will make sure that we keep our surroundings clean. Teacher, that's good. Remember, cleanliness is next to godliness. Students, cleanliness is next to godliness. See, children, a scene, one classroom scene, there teacher and students. See, children, teacher enter the classroom. What are you doing when teacher enter the classroom? Good. Stand up and good morning, wish to the teacher. So, children, good morning, wish to the teacher. Good morning, sir. Teacher, very good morning. Sit down, teacher. Very good morning. All of you, sit down. Please answer your attendance. Give the answer for attendance. So, first for Anusha. Anusha? Yes, sir. She told, yes, sir. Teacher Bharati? Yeah, present, sir. Teacher Chetan? So, given motion, given the answer. villages, many people suffer from malaria. So now is the rainy season. Rainy season. So many people suffer from malaria. Peter, what causes malaria, sir? What is the causes? Malaria ke karan hai, sir. What are the causes? Teacher, mosquitoes cause malaria. What causes malaria? Mosquitoes causes malaria. They also cause other diseases like dengue, chikungunya, etc. They also cause which are the diseases like dengue, chikungunya. Word about dengue now is very common. So and chikungunya also. So what causes malaria? Mosquitoes causes malaria and other diseases. Which are the diseases like dengue and chikungunya. So Savita, I have not heard of dengue. Understood Tananda, covered and came in. What is it, sir? Inadu, what is it, sir? Teacher, dengue fever is a disease caused by a virus carried by mosquitoes. So dengue fever is a disease. Roga caused by a virus carried by mosquitoes. The mosquito kondu baruvanta ondu virus ninda haruttade. So how do you know I have dengue? Symptoms are headache, you know, talenovo, rashes means gulle, and body pain, full body pain. What are the the symptoms of dengue? The symptoms are headache, rashes, and body pain. Suresh, is it infectious? Andre kallu opparindina bari aduttada. Teacher, no. When a mosquito bites a person who has been infected with the dengue virus, then a mosquito, asolle yarige ivanige kachutado avane maatadu kaayutade. The mosquito can become a carrier of the virus. Which one? Mosquito can become a carrier of the virus. If it bites someone else, that person can be infected with dengue fever. ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸೊಳ್ಳೆ ಇದು ಡೆಂಗ್ಯೂ ವೈರಸ್ ಇರುವಂತ ಸೊಳ್ಳೆ ಕಚ್ಚಿ ಒಬ್ಬನಿಗೆ ಕಚ್ಚಿ ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬನಿಗೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಕಚ್ಚಿದ್ರೆ ಆಗ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಡೆಂಗ್ಯೂ ಹರಡುತ್ತದೆ. ಬಟ್ ಆ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಂದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬ ಪರ್ಸನ್ಗೆ ಹರಡುತ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ದ ವೈರಸ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಟು ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಒಬ್ಬ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಂದ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಪರ್ಸನ್ಗೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಅದು ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಒಬ್ಬ ಪರ್ಸನ್ಗೆ ಕಚ್ಚಿದಂತಹ ಸೊಳ್ಳೆ ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಕಚ್ಚಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಹರಡ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್, ಸರ್? ಹೌ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್, ಸರ್? ಸಿ ಟೀಚರ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಡೂ? ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್, ಹೋಮ್, ತಿಂತಿ, ವೇರ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಗೋ, ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್. ಮನೆಯ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತ ಆಚೆ ಈಚೆ ಕಸ ಕಡ್ಡಿಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಆಚೆ ಈಚೆ ಬಿಸಾಡೋದು, ನೀರು ತುಂಬಿರುವ ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡೋದು ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೀವು? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತಲ ಪರಿಸರವನ್ನು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಡಬೇಕು. ಈಗ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್. ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಡರ್ಟಿ. ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಡರ್ಟಿ. ಕ್ಲೀನ್
ಸನ್ರೈಸ್.